Welcome, welcome, welcome back to another one of these. It's the Goalie edition with Obasi. Hopefully against the Kelowna Rockets we can prevail and I can save something. Here is our lineup. Baker is 49 rated, holy. Schoenborn, Bjorkstrand, Jones, Waterspoon, great names. I have fixed the settings, so it's just straight into the games. That's kind of nice with these games. It's just, I can do the games and then quickly just play it. Nothing more to say about it really, you know? The great big guy who had 2 losses to his account and 8.57 save percentage, or 8.57 save percentage, or whatever you like to say it. Okay, let's just get to it.
I'm Gary Thorne, let's do some hockey here. We're here at the Rose Garden in Portland, Oregon.
Woohoo!
The Portland Winterhawks.
We need a win, I believe. What the fuck just happened? And I thought I was bad. What the hell is that?
Can you build off that great early goal at home? Well, we're gonna find out because right here, if they can pick up another quick one, they may put this away early.
The game about the two biggest losers. Oh, he knocked him over! Score! It's a penalty! Penalty shot! What the hell is this game? What the fuck is happening?
Gives the other guy the penalty shot.
Come on, Peters, score!
The Winterhawks' opportunity, a penalty shot in regulation. Down tight.
That was just an awful attempt. What the fuck was that? And I'm bad at penalties, but that was even worse. We could have gone 2-0! Peters! Offside. I didn't think he was that far back, but apparently he was.
Carries that up the wing.
And I have to stay focused. It's kind of hard. While I'm recording this, the trade deadline is approaching. Ready! Cook is saving his bacon from later. What the hell was that coming? Holy shit. That defense have not started good. And the goalie gave up a terrible... Now, yes, the question is, will I get a shot in this pair against me?
He's got the puck.
That's the biggest question.
The Winterhawks' ability to,
now we will get to know it.
Aggressively so, showing up early in this one.
Jesus Christ, that was close. Oh, shit, hop there. That's my comment to that one. I do lots of sound things because... You're about to speak, but it's kind of hard when it's something happens that is unexpected. they get a penalty. Whoa! I got at least got a shot on me! Applause! Now bloody score. We need a win! I won't take that one. DeLeo. That's just a badass name. Chase DeLeo. You gotta admit. The thing is, I'm starting to get players I want to trade for in my Winnipeg Jets one. Or draft. I mean, that Comer guy in Tri-City. Holy shit. It would have been kind of nice to have him being my number one goalie someday. Two on two the other way. But I wonder what was up for grabs. What the rank he is in the draft. There's that one. I won't wait, I could take them with one last rush. Screw it. I won't gamble like in the last game. Or in the first game, I don't know which one. Now, counterattack from the Kelovna, whatever. On the board, there's a battle for it. Whatever thing, animal. Or whatever. I don't remember. Fish sticks. What's their name? I'm gonna call them Kelovna's fish sticks. It was something with the fish, right? Boy, these guys are generating chances by driving one. Come on, stand up! Rockets! That's no fish. Exactly how they're doing it. That's a good... I offended like every Kelovna fan out there. My apologies. I just forgot what their name was. I mean, our name is Winterhawks. The hell is that kind of name, really? What the hell is that? Is that a dragon? Does the dragon have a pipe in the mouth or what? Come on! Show the jerseys! The Portland Winterhawks. A pale skin Chicago Blackhawk. I mean, the logo kind of looks like that. And we missed! Come on, you need to score! The good opportunities, you don't score, and then you get goals like... That's horrendous. No, it's a hockey stick! It's not pipe in the mouth. The logic should have been that it should have been a stick. Western Hockey League. Or is it Western Hockey League? It sounds like it should be. I know that one of them is Quebec. One is Ontario. So it one should be, what should the W stand for? I don't remember. Whoa, we scored! Ratty! And I was right, his name was Ty Ratty. I don't know if I put that in the video, but yes, the St. Louis prospect. Wow, that... Look how weird his balance is. He just stand kind of strange and just... flips it up. Now I'm trying to show you again. You can't bloody see me. Bloody unseen, I quote. You can't see me. I'm a 12-year-old and I love young children. Oh shit, what the? That was almost a giveaway. 44 seconds. Dump back into the corner. I already know I will concede a goal. No, man. No matter how much I say I won't and how long it will go, I probably will concede anyways. Anyway. What? Is that a crocodile? What the hell does the crocodile have with rockets? Maybe that crocodile sells rockets. That would be kind of cool.
Over 6 minutes left.
Vrobay. This will be me trying to pronounce names. Here's Sissons. Or whatever your name is. Honestly, I have given up trying to want me to shoot. The less they shoot, the less likely I am to concede a goal. And I get good percentage then. Well.
He'll control that puck in the score!
That's what I mean. My prediction was that he was going to shoot the other direction. And so I was sliding towards the other way. If I would have standing still there, I would have gotten it, but yes.
They keep it close here in the first. That is vital. I mean, you can lose a game in the first period if you're not careful.
Like I said, the percentage of me not letting in a goal wasn't high. But I still have very fun doing this. And it introduces me to the Canadian Hockey League, which is kind of fun. I almost let that one in.
So we've got 20 minutes tucked away into the history book.
It looks like some kind of hybrid.
This has been a game where everybody's had something to...
My team stats are awful. I got like 3 shots on me this period. And I conceded 1. Yes! I have a 66%. If I get the 8.57 rating again, I'm going to... just give up. It's that would be weird as hell.
Good wrist shot. Takes a shot.
Woohoo!
What a glove effort. He robbed him. Score chances they don't.
I robbed him. You heard the man? I robbed him. That was kind of good save, actually. I'm proud of you, Obasi. One day you will maybe make it to the NHL.
Boy, there's a fearless play right there. Put the body in front of it. You try to prevent that
I kind of feel like my goal should be the AHL at some point.
Good play to hold that in the zone.
That pass was awful. Now we will do... stand up. Stand up. And now we are ready for some action.
He's got pressure. To Rutkowski. Ready, clear. Man, was that a hit. Yeah, you're going to see that again on the...
Ouch! That was kind of close.
Turned over in the zone. The Johns snaps it.
How did my puck end up in front of me? I thought he was still behind me. Holy shit. I was wrongly positioned. But this is good that I have a big goalie. Because otherwise that save wouldn't have happened.
Keep that thing in the offensive
zone. Woohoo! Calm and collected.
Trister, good blocker save.
Woohoo! Look, I did something good! Yay! And that dragon crocodile is... Nice. That rocket wasn't a rocket.
Able to pick that puck up.
Wow. We're going bad jokes all the way. Woo! I got 9-2-3 save percentage. Come on. Let me keep this one. What the fuck, I yinked it now.
Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. About to close the second period out. Under pressure.
I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get 4 or 5 shutouts this season.
Where you do that, you can see what almost happened to them.
In those games, I literally have to have like 3 shots on me.
Boy, what an eraser on this play. I mean, a turnover can create a goal against, but with this goaltender, nothing seems to faze him, at least not right now. Controls that one. Shot will not make it through to Franco.
Oh, that would be so have been a goal. Holy shit, I was lucky there. Well, third and final period.
And we get going here in the third. Pass up the side. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Good defensive play.
Thank God Peters knocked, ran number 27 over.
Here's an offensive.
We would be kind of fucked otherwise.
Rutkowski.
You are going the wrong way. Wrong way. You're still going the wrong way. What the fuck was that? I'm going full speed home. I know you can turn home a little bit, but seriously, that was like... Come on, Jones. No way they're gonna run Jones over. Because Jones is our bread and butter guy. We believe in him.
Good save, great positioning for that pad save.
He is our defense.
What a great battle these two have had in front of them. Loose puck and he's got it.
Schoenborn. That's it. Go straight at net, goal! Woohoo! 3-1! Victory is coming! Alex Schoenborn. What a laser beam. Cook, you have to grow a little bit. Become a little bit bigger and you can save that. I'm really in no position to be gleeful. What the hell? Start fighting with him!
Well, you hate to lose those opportunities offensively, but watch the work he did in net build. How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, checkmark, glove, checkmark.
I was good position there. I don't know how good I would be positioning if he passed that puck, because the Kelovna guy was in a better, was right in front of me here. So if he, and no of my players was there.
And Gary, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
That's almost insulting. If we didn't know that the goalie had a glove, he have it now. Something like, well, he have already let in 3 goals, so maybe it's... Nice.
What a battle against the board. To McKinley. Blocker save.
Great work! I will probably get 22 shots at me this game as well. Or 21. 21 was it.
Play is gonna go on here, but we're gonna
penalty. This is going to be a delayed call. That worked for a point. He says it. Sons had his chances in this game tonight, and there's another one. He's had
bunches of and we get two penalties.
Short-handed units got to go back to work here. That is a bad penalty, bad timing.
You don't say. We get two guys going off. Jones doing...
This is just a sketchy call. I mean, that is not interference.
Two different guys. Okay. I'm going to have to play for my money here. Shoot it away. Great work there.
Get that one out of the zone. 2 minutes. Get it back in their own end. They'll start the rush.
14 minutes, 1 second.
Good pad effort. He'll stall the offense.
Yes.
The time's effort to clear.
Great work.
That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. To Olsen.
Too easy. This is too easy. I mean, we play on the highest level. I think it should be a little bit better. Because of that. What the fuck was that? Come on, you could kick that one better. Well, that one I can't do anything on. I mean, honestly, I stay rightly positioned. He go down to kick it and doesn't kick it enough. I mean, the only thing maybe I could have done is stand a little further out.
Not these guys, very impressive.
But that's so frustrating.
Try and get this offense going as they dump to the far corner.
Number four, Madison Foley. Time of the goal, 15 minutes.
Carries that one himself through center ice. Wrist shot on. Outstanding save made on a big time shot.
Oh, leather flashing. That's what this was all about. What a glove save. Oh
my God. That's so freaking irritating.
Wow, what game would be complete, Gary, without a little.
I so didn't win. Well.
Over 4 minutes left to go here in the third period.
I had so good.
Makes this a one goal game.
What the hell? Where is the puck? There it is.
The Winterhawks penalty over. Full strength now. Needs to get rid of this puck. Good check put on. Two on two in the rush. There's a wrist shot.
Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus!
Rush here late in the third.
No! For fuck's sake!
And this game is tied with only seconds remaining. Extra skater and they bang it home.
Gary, sometimes there are too many players out there, I think, when you pull your goalie. This time it worked.
Are you fucking kidding me? Serious, 6.8 seconds left.
Puck's gonna be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw.
18, 24 seconds.
And that's three, and we still got the tie. Overtime is next.
Oh my God, we didn't just lost that to OT. Oh man, this game. So, seriously. Yeah, thank God it's going to go to penalties, probably. Well, I can probably ruin this one before that.
Scoring chance, takes that puck to the middle. Save made! Keep it tight.
And that was actually a good save.
This is a 2-on-1. Off the blocker.
Come on, win this game. Can't lose again.
There's
save worth looking at again. Real good effort by the goaltender there to deny that chance. Last conserving.
That was a really good save.
Face off is tied up. He's leaving it there for a little help. Save with a blocker. He's got it on the stick.
Come on, score! Where's the puck?
Maybe just lost sight of the puck. What an opportunity he had on a tremendous offensive chance. Great shot. The trouble was an even better effort by the guy who's shooting this.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save. You bet, check it off too.
Olsen's faceoff win, another crucial one, and it couldn't come at a more important time in the game. He'll move it himself back to the point from down low. What a play with that!
Come on, I'm sorry, I'm too focused to care right now about current anything. This is just what the hell? How could we?
Into the offensive zone. Close save, and he whipped it. Whistle, face-off, had it covered. Nice effort right there, Bill. There's a goaltender, right place, right time. And Garrett, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove.
My problem is my instincts kicks in. I mean, I just got a feeling that he would shoot, because I would shoot at that side. So I automatically move my guy. So, it's better not to move your guy at all. Just stand good positioning and maybe challenge the player more. But I react. My instincts kicks in. And usually it ends up not paying off. Come on, score! We want to win! And I don't want to be the guy in the penalties. And we get... Because our box play have worked so bloody well in these two last games. But now we have Jones at least. 4-3. They have scored on two. And only shot four shots. I feel like this is... I'm just gonna say this, but... What the fuck? Fucking deflection!
Well, we got a minute. Let's take a look back at some of the highlights of this game tonight.
That fucking... that he didn't save that one! And that's... 6.8 seconds left. Oh my god, wires. Wait, didn't it deflect? Yes, it did, right? Can we do replay? Look where it went. He missed the shot so much that it ended up being perfect. I mean, what the hell am I supposed to do? It's... so fucking annoying. Well, we have a look at my stats before I end this one. Yay, the power plays went so amazing. I had worse save percentage in this game. How the fuck did we lose this one? Oh my god. Well, that's just dandy. Thanks you guys for watching. I'm probably gonna get pulled in this game, apparently I'm not. But after the 5 games, they're probably gonna make me a backup for a while. Because I would do that. So, thanks you guys for watching. And I see you guys some other day, some other time. Bye.